Hey everybody, it's Bob
and Izzy
here on a hot and now stormy day.
Yeah.
And we wanted to do something fun.
So
we're trying to stay positive. Izzy had this great idea
of painting water bottles because a lot of people are painting their hydro flasks. We don't have water bottles, so we're testing on this, and then my water bottle is over there, but then we're going to paint on our water bottles.
So we have not pre-watched any videos.
The rules are we don't get to.
We don't get to. So we have my acrylic paints.
Yeah, we have paints everywhere.
So I have Mystic Teal.
This
and
is
Laguna. We have three cameras going, so we may be fun
what
to edit this.
That's green leaf.
Green leaf.
Leaf green, my bad.
Do you have like dark colors?
Apricot. Yeah, I have darker colors over here.
Okay, this out.
I forgot about that box.
This box is a little tackle toolbox. It was my mama's. It had her paints and stuff in it.
Oh, can I use brushes from there too if I need them?
This is like Bob Ross.
This is a happy cat.
This is Bob Ross.
When you do your hair in straws, at least for mine, that rolls off, you're in trouble. You're in trouble now.
Did you come back around?
I think so.
Sure, fine. It's coming. How did it go over there?
It's coming for you.
Shit, I can do that again.
Okay, excuse you, this is my elbow room.
Man.
I did the same thing. That's why this is your practice one. Stop it. This is my elbow room, and that's not funny. I need this.
My space, your space. Ask Patricia. What are you doing, babe?
You just messed me up.
Sorry,
you can't bump me.
I can bump you. You have green going on there?
No, you're just messing me up.
Hey, you have one of my work shirts.